why, please tell us why.
You had to hide away for so long.
Where did we go wrong?
Good morning, Wootton. I'm Julia.
And I'm Aaron. And today is Thursday, December 7th, 2017. And these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is patriotism. Do you know what it means, Wootton? Did you know that today is Pearl Harbor Remembrance Day?
Seniors, Montgomery College will be here today for you to apply free of charge. Come to the Career Center to learn more about your options and applying to MC, and you will apply for free at the beginning of second period today. Learn about the Maryland Transfer Advantage Program, Montgomery Scholars Program, Macklin Business Institute Program, Special Certificate Programs, and Scholarships. This school has been voted as one of the top 3 2-year schools nationwide by U.S. News, and it is directly in our backyard. And now for a Puttin' on the Hits video.
Please come to the Senior Planning Fundraiser today in Rockville Town Center at Five Guys in the outdoor ice rink. Go to Five Guys from 5 to 9 p.m. and to the ice rink from 6 to 8 p.m. Homework Club will meet in room 182 from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons. Students are welcome to come during these times to work on home assignments, seek help, or develop improved study habits. Please see Mr. Steinbeck in room 169 if you are interested or have any questions. Regardless, feel free to just stop by any Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday afternoon. And now for an SGA video.
We are interrupting your daily broadcast to tell you that you are valued. No matter what struggles you're facing in life recently, it will get better. We are a community here to support one another, provide a shoulder when needed, or maybe just an ear to listen. If you need someone to talk to, someone cares about you. Whether it is a friend or a trusted adult, if you're feeling down, don't be afraid to speak up. You're too important to be ignored.
Project Mystique is collecting holiday donations for the Betty Aaron Kroenke Center. We are looking for new clothes, books, puzzles, pens, pocket calendars, toiletries, etc. Check out a complete wish list posted on our flyers around the building. Please bring donations to room 162 or 252 before school, during lunch, or after school. From Tuesday to Thursday of the week, please go to 107.3.com to vote for the Wootton Acapellas as they represent the Wootton singing groups in their first ever holiday singing competition. Winners get $5,000 for the music department, so every vote matters. Their song is called All I Want for Christmas Is You. We appreciate your support. The school store is having a holiday sale, 20% off all apparel for the month of December. Open Fridays during lunch. And now for a senior planning video.
When you try your best but you don't succeed. When you get what you want but not what you need.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer.
Here's something out, two professional skaters coming to you with a live interview.
Why do you enjoy skating?
I think skating is great. Skating brings people together like no other. If you look over there, you see all those people having fun.
And that could be you too. come here from 6 to 8 p.m. on Thursday to support the Wootton senior class.
After a long day skating, it's very important to replenish your calories. That's why I personally love to go to Five Guys. Come to Five Guys from 5 to 9 on Thursday, and maybe get my own.
Stronger. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting on.
What's up, Wootton? It's the beginning of December, so you know what that means. Yup, everybody is already clocking out mentally for the upcoming winter break. Don't lie, you've already started praying for snow and it isn't even below 40 degrees yet. I know I have. Fun fact, the Earth is actually closer to the sun during the month of January than July. All the more reason to go somewhere warm for Christmas. On a far more serious note, today, December 7th, 2017, marks the 76th anniversary of Pearl Harbor, the day that will live on in infamy, as the day the U.S. entered the Second World War when Japan launched an attack on the Pearl Harbor Naval Base in Honolulu, Hawaii. The attack destroyed 20 American naval vessels, 8 of which were battleships, and over 300 aircrafts. It killed over 2,400 American citizens and wounded 1,000. Today, take a moment to consider the sacrifices that were made by thousands of Americans to protect our freedom. Have a good day.
The word of the day is patriotism, meaning the quality of being patriotic, vigorous support for one's country.
And the quote of the day is, no matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory. Franklin D. Roosevelt.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Remember only 16 days until winter break. Have an okay Thursday, Wootton.
With broken hands and withered souls, emancipated from all you know. You got to go and dig those holes. Okay, you gotta find something never found before. If not, we'll just have to dig some more.